Connor, it's P-Terry's.
What the fuck is happening?
Get back here! God damn it, that's more than the DA! What other errands do you have us running for the DA?
Running for the DA!
I think I
Dude, what are you doing?
I think you need to. Huh? Okay, well, I don't do really that. Get this.
I don't want to.
I can't do that.
I'm really busy with this.
Oh my god, this guy's crazy.
I spent $90.
$90. $90. It's been $90.
$90 on ice cream and cookies.
Why was it $90?
And water.
It was Fiji.
I suggested that we go to 7-Eleven for ice cream.
Don't give me this.
Weston goes, no, I don't want to go to 7-Eleven.
It was literally the opposite.
No, it literally was the opposite.
This was before. This was okay, like we were already walking. Okay, we were walking outside because Weston needed pants for the streamer awards, which is what we're here for.
No, we're not.
Ooh.
And I said on the way back, should we stop at 7-Eleven? I asked like 3 times at least, I think. Don't point at my cookie. And Weston said, no, I don't want to stop at 7-Eleven. Right when we get back to the hotel after he does his sheesh.
What the?
Then he goes and says, we should go to 7-Eleven for dessert.
Oh my god, look where we are now.
We're all tired.
Is it worth it? Is it worth it? Is it worth it?
No.
Wow.
We have to make the Streamer Awards bingo.
I'm Mr. Frog.
Hello.
All right.
What are you doing? I thought I was doing.
Stage.
But you're not gonna do that. Not.
Free space.
Ludwig tells a joke.
Pokemon.
Oh no, no, that can't be free space. That's so fun.
Like, okay, free space. Hoover gets wasted.
Okay.
Is that what we're...
Okay, yeah.
Top left space.
Weston pulls...
up a... What is it saying?
Weston pulls up a chair to the OTV table.
Weston, why would you put that in the top left?
What's wrong with the top left?
Because that's the one that we need to get bingo.
We need all of them. Weston pulls up a chair to the OTV...
That's something that's...
That's not gonna happen. That's what happens if you get drunk.
That wouldn't happen, so that should have been, like, over here.
Oh my god, well, we can't go back now. We can't go back now.
Because now you've knocked out 1, 2, 3...
Oh my god, okay, I don't...
Also, this is, like, very difficult to read.
Whatever, dude.
We see Pokemon.
Yeah, okay.
Let's put that in a corner. Let's put it in a... Well, yeah, because it'll probably happen.
It's going to happen. That could have been a free space.
I know, honestly, Weston pulls up a chair to the OTV table should have been a free space.
You want that to be a free space.
Yeah.
You want that to just happen.
Literally.
Yeah, she gets a hard.
Okay, I got this.
Gosh, giant head is in the frame. It's only your hair.
Why are these all about me?
What? Two of them! Hoover says, Michael!
Near Lily Pichu and tricks Lily Pichu into thinking, oh, no, Michael, into thinking that Lily Pichu
says. Just say Hoover says Michael.
Lily Pichu into thinking that I'm her.
Dude, that is actually, like, impossible to read.
Whatever, dude.
It's like ant writing.
Ant writing.
S-Fan says Frick.
Oh.
Oh my god, we hugged S-Fan.
Oh my god. Yeah,
that's cute though. That's cute.
That is a task. Yeah, you should do S-Fan says Frick. Right? Are you doing that? Oh, she did a
wee hug. And he says Frick.
Oh my god, now we gotta get two things.
You cross it off. You gotta hug him and then hope he says Frick.
Ooh, Disguised Toast does an Among Us joke. Among Us joke.
Okay. Actually, wait, is that a specific person doing
Among Us? Toast does Among Us joke.
Okay.
I think he will. If he's on stage, he'll do it, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, Weston gets a picture with iGumdrop.
Dude!
Are you being serious?
Yeah.
As soon as I drink bingo, he's
manifesting. Oh my god.
He said, I want to pull up a chair and I want to get a selfie.
Should we go to coffee? Because this is going to take a while.
Wait.
We're going to get coffee. Coffee checks, decaf, undecaf.
The guy at the counter was giving us intense eye contact, and it was giving Jordan Marin.
Definitely giving Jordo Mero, who we've met. First sip.
That's good.
What are you doing, lady? What are you doing?
Ted.
Hicks.
Up.
Weston.
Ted picks Weston up. That is, like, not something that's gonna happen to me. It's something he's never done.
It is. He's gonna, like, hug you and then lift you.
This might be true.
I've got a bit of an idea. It's kind of random.
Moose Crickle isn't there, and three duplicates that look like him go on stage and accept the award.
That's never gonna happen. Why are you writing
that? Shut up, man, I'm a genius.
Why are you writing that down?
Moose Crickle, three dupes.
Okay, and then draw, like, yeah, and give them, like, the hair.
Oh, you're right, like the Jesus hair.
Yeah. Ah, ah. Like the Jesus stone pie hair.
The Jesus stone pie hair. Yo! It's JHB team interviewing Conrad's pants!
I love Conrad.
Guys, this isn't what you think it is. This isn't what you think it is. It's the Estonian flag. It's the Estonian flag. I swear. Yeah, I swear right.
Guys, this is what you think it is. We're getting drunk tonight.
This guy's toast.
Hello, how you doing?
Among Us.
Among Us. Among Us, guys. Somebody gets their dogs out. Literally, Cam's the one who talked about this one, and she got the dogs.
Okay, listen, they're not like out now. They're not out. Not out. My dogs aren't out.
They're literally out. So I'm trying to see those dogs out. Hey, 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 hey. Guys, it's this guy's toast.
I saw him up close for real.
Guys, he loves us. He's so nice.
I forgot to pat JHB on the head.
Oh my god. Go in there right now. Yo, it's JHB! I can't pat you on the head! Oh my god!
It's a bingo! It's a bingo!
Okay, apparently Miss... Sorry, I almost had miscarriage. Apparently, Will Neff was slow.
Listen, Will Neff walked by me. He hugged me. He said, oh my god, you look beautiful. I said, Will Neff, thank you so much. You look great in that suit. Will Neff slay.
And you said, Will Neff, you're slaying.
Will Neff slay. So, and not only that, but as you guys saw, JHB has been patted on the head.
Yes!
Did Ted pick you up at all when he hugged you?
No, Ted didn't pick me up. I don't think he's ever done that. Yo! 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 Sorry, I just said, oh my god, I know every streamer here heard me.
We're gonna have to walk back down.
Yo, guys, we're leaking toast vlog early.
It looks like there's gonna be two vlogs about the streamer award.
Yo, I know this is about, I know this, something's about to happen here. He's gonna say Among Us. He has to say Among Us. I know he's gonna say Among Us. Come on, Among Us. Imposter.
I'm really surprised.
I just know what's about to happen.
And I'm honored to share this award.
Among Us. He's imposter. Gonna say Imposter. 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 No. No.
How?
No.
How could he not? This is fucked up.
I'm leaving. I'm
disappointed, man.
Dude, he should have said Among Us. He could have just threw it or should have won. I love her, boo.
My community for voting with one hand. Thank you so much.
Me.
Michael. God, oh my god.
Run, run, run. Easy as days, dude. Easy as days. Mark that off.
Wait, while you were gone, I marked a few off.
Okay.
Maya, he got tripped on stage.
She did?
This one I think is pretty obvious.
Also, shout out to Post Malone. He got me this entire fit for this event, so thank you.
That counts.
I want to win some child merch.
Yo, that counts.
Guys,
this is sad. I feel it. I feel it. Roll.
Buddha!
Of awards. Oh my god.
We didn't think it would happen.
I literally, this was just a random idea that we had. Oh my god.
How do we know?
Oh my god, I'm marking it.
Oh my god. Okay, mark it. This is so random.
Oh my god.
I feel like I just pulled a PSA 10 first edition Charizard baseless shadowless. But Bell theme was playing with my nipples, and Nico Cotto Avocado was licking my asshole.
So happy for him. Literally, Hoover's goat.
How do you hear that? Ludwig.
Dude, we're never gonna get the bingo.
Also, shout out to Ludwig. He deserves.
Okay, dude.
I went
back
next
up to Ludwig. Back up to Ludwig. Sorry, Hoover in this position doing that is so funny. His little feet off. Ooh!
I've got it.